Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. I apologize, I couldn't video the changing the tires, but nevertheless, we're good to go. Got us a brand new trailer tire, Super Singles. And now it's time to get fuel. Today is Sunday. Yay, I get me $150 cash advance. Right, our mileage down is 141,824. Uploading video number 1625, tire change. It is at 46%. Cool. Okay, let's go. Blue. I mean, you stay there, Blue. No. The reefer's starting. You can't do anything with it until it starts. And I need to get the reefer hours. Well, come on, let's go. We're burning daylights here, Mr. Termo. Menu. Next. Select power meters. 11107. 11107. This is the brand new tire right here. Wow. This is getting rotten. Let's go get reefer fuel. Take that out. Look at the fuel gauge. It's full and a half. Right? Well, full and a quarter. And still going. Yep, there it is. And that's it. Here and then fuel. Yes, the marks BDI. That's okay. Okay. Show you the graph. There, off duty, and then down a line for on duty, not driving. By the way, I just emailed Toby. I asked Toby where Toby went this summer. I guess Toby went all the way to the Sequoia Redwoods trees in California. But he was disappointed. He said he didn't like California at all. Sorry about that, Toby. You should have went trucking with Blue. Haha. Hey, let's go get our money. Hi there, could you add this on truck number 41059? I also have a 150 cash advance. Oil not allowed? Mm-hmm. Really? Since when? Wow. That's new. Okay. As long as the cash advances. Okay.
Yeah, at least that.
There's a first time for everything.
Yes. Maybe somebody pushed the wrong button and set it off.
Hmm.
There's your points. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, $50. Are you
going to
go ahead and pay for this?
No. They don't pay me enough to pay for it. If they want their trucks to run around without oil.
I know, I've never understood
Okay, I don't need any of that, so I'll put this back.
Alright.
Alright, thank you. That's the first time that ever happened. Oh well. Now we gotta go bus home, messaging, and then F6 vehicle inspection. So I gotta go find me a place to park, and I had to do something off camera. So we'll catch you later. Johnny, be good here. Peace.